I'm gazing out the window, St. James of Station Court. I'm thinking about the blues window and them's the needle never caught. We all knows the lead belly, knows about that buzzer smith. You can't pay Muddy Waters, Howlin' Wolf and John Lee Hooker's worth. Don't forget that Lightning Hopkins, Sonny Boy Brown and Muggie. Just the same as Gary Davis, Man Lipscomb, and Mississippi John Hurt. Well, there's the great Robert Johnson, blind with the same name. Son has blind Blake, Charlie Patton, Elmer James, and Tampa Red, Georgia Tom, Memphis, Minnie Skip J. These are the names we'll live by, the names that we've been taught. But for everyone, well, there's a thousand more that the needle never caught. Kitchen, yes, blues is on your mind. But that space between the strings and notes leave most guys broke down, busted and blind. Now we got digital submission, got to be DVD Thursdays. Well, it make me sick the things they make us do to pick up a harmonica and play. You might say it's all over, don't let that old dog stir. But for every voice that ever sung the blues, well, there's a million more that's heard. It's coming down through history, I tell you, then I'm done. It's a national guitar and a harmonica in a juke joint on Highway 1. Gazing out the window, I know the sound's been bought. But for every note, well, there's a thousand more that the needle never caught. Thank you.